illustrious one is back for the second time. The first time it was a little knee injury, but the second vacation was just that, a pure vacation. Lying in the sun at Caracas, Venezuela, lying on the beach in Rio de Janeiro, Brazil. And you know, Easter's already over. And everybody keeps telling me at the country club, you know, Johnny, every time Easter comes and goes, you're never really that excited. Well, because as a child, Easter never excited me. Because I already knew where each and every egg was. And people ask, how did you know where every egg was? It's easy. I bribed the butler. But now, we're talking about Sergeant Slaughter, my mentor in professional wrestling. The man who was brought by every professional wrestler, paid a little money and said, set Jonnie Stewart straight. Take the Porsche away from him. Take the silver spoon out of my mouth. Or Sergeant Slaughter, when you're born with a silver spoon, you can never remove it because it is not tangible. It's something you feel inside. When you're the son of a millionaire, it's something you can never take away. You know something, Sergeant Slaughter? Everybody calls you the lifeguard of professional wrestling. But when you step in the ring, ESPN Main Event, you might have the challenge of your life because the very life you're going to be saving is your own.
That's next week's main event, Sergeant Slaughter and the illustrious one, Jonnie Stewart. You'll see that next Monday, 4 o'clock Eastern, 3 Central, right here on ESPN. For Ralph Strangis and Lee Marshall, I'm Eric Bischoff. Thanks for joining us on Championship Wrestling. We'll see you next.